All right, what's going on, everybody? And welcome back to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. So sorry about that weird start to this video. Basically, I started recording my audio, but then I had to go for tea, my dinner and stuff. And then I was like, oh, you know what? I'll keep the gameplay, but I'll just remove my audio. And I just, as I said, play the gameplay at the beginning. And now here's the intro. And now we're going to continue on with this mission. So, yeah.
Of Grandebridgeshire, retake what is yours.
No time for that. We must free her foes.
You're on my team. Of course my fucking batteries are low.
I'm at your side.
Raise your blade.
Alright, all I said was okay, one second. This part's a little bit of a mess, but because of alright, well. I only been recording for 3 minutes before I had to give him a tea as well. I should have really waited. I love breaking the shield. Ugh. Oh, that's a decapitation. Oh no, the game's good. Oh. Yeah, game's good. Okay, that was weird. I thought my game had crashed. Just a freeze. Alright.
I want you to sound our battle horn to announce our victory. Let all the Shire know that Grandbridge is retaken. The sound of the horn means prosperity, long life, bounty.
Why me?
Why not? You were the keystone to this attack. You turned the tide. Let the wind from your lungs breathe life back into my city.
Alright, okay. Well, my character's a little horny. That's not funny. Very horny. I should just get off the internet right now. But, you know. That was a good mission. Literally, the next day I'm going to be recording Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. Yeah, okay, fair enough. Alright, nice. Another. Let's get that one. There we go. Level 35 or power 35.
Come on.
Oh, nice! I got a shield. I got a new shield. Hell yeah. Misa loves shields. Okay, so we have three different. Yeah, this is chapter 4. Cliff and speak with Barney. Barney. Okay, well we'll go in line, I guess. So we'll go to speak to this one first. If I hold it, I realized if I hold it.
The markets are up and running again, so Homer doesn't waste time. Yeah.
Yeah, I need to go across the bridge. I went through the middle, mate. What you thought was wrong. I must ride. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, so I guess hopefully these won't be too long missions, because I'd like to do this. You're a Keemstar. I say the iDubbbz version of it.
All that has happened. What if Soma is just cursed with bad luck?
Soma has only ever pleased the gods. Deserting her now, breaking your oath, that is what will bring us ill luck.
Torches and set your arrow tips ablazing.
Yes, I got fire arrows. Don't worry, I already found that.
If they see me, this will get messy.
We are a curse visited upon.
Leave no house unburned.
Licking Elderman Wickman's boots.
Oh, hello.
We should be resident!
Sweet Leon!
Right. Sorry, I'm malfunctioning. Which ones? I know I automatically have a torch. Ah, there it is. Oh, there we go, nicely done. Could have burned it all. Oh, I gotta cut both of his arms off. think everything's burning pretty much.
Smell of burning roof thatch and a heady turf fire.
Alright, nice. Alright guys, I'm going to end the video here. Thanks for watching, and yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.